tomorrow. We live like no tomorrow. I think we reach our ceiling. That's how Charlie knows.
Oh, Thank you. Jen, that's yours.
Thank you.
going. Alright, I need a hot dog. And I got pizza. They're fresh out, even though I seen six in the cooler.
If we could have all cheerleaders for Parents Day with your parents, go down by the opening on the west end by the scoreboard. We'll do Parents Day here in a minute.
Rebecca.
At this time, we would like to do our Parents Day for our cheerleaders. On behalf of Coach Kleinworth, we'd like to just say thank you for all you do. So first, we have Macy Trindle, escorted by her parents, Carrie and Mike Trindle. Trinity Paul, escorted by Grandma Amy Stewart. And Adelaide Hillman, escorted by parents Sarah and Wayne Hillman. I also want to wish Macy a happy birthday. It's her birthday today, so happy birthday to Macy.
Yeah. That's my issue.
Right, I'm serious.
You know. Yeah. I went down. Yeah, I'm on the show.
Good afternoon, and welcome to today's non-conference game between the Birchwood Winter Warcats and your Flambeau Falcons. The school district of Flambeau, Birchwood Winter, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship at education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Now, if everybody would please rise, gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem by the Flambeau Pep Band led by Mr. Kurt Hosley. And now for today's starting lineups. First, for the Birchwood Winter Warcats. Number 5, a senior, Sawyer Melkert. Number 11, a senior, Gunner Gruel. Number 25, a senior, Landon Heisler. Number 45, a senior, Wyatt Veit. Number 65, a senior, Brant Anderson. Number 77, a senior, Charles Ruttman. Number 81, a senior, Cole Pettit. And number 88, a senior, Malte Caliander. The Warcats are coached by Jason Upperman and John Holm. And now the defensive starters for your Flambeau Falcons. Number 0, a sophomore, Ethan Johnson. Number 6, a sophomore, Oliver Taylor. Number 8, a senior, Luke Lawton. Number 11, a sophomore, Cole Schley. Number 12, a sophomore, Dominic Kopaz. Number 21, a senior, Kevin Ross. Number 26, a sophomore, Chance Ludescher. And number 64, a senior, Gage Swanson. The Falcons are head coached by Aaron Fraftor, assisted by Troy Leibert, Brett Ludescher, Jeff Schley, Tim Ben Dixon, and Todd Rail.
He's like, I did say good ones. I said chair.
You could get some.
Kickoff was taken by Albert Taylor out to about the 30-yard line. First fly out to Chance and intercepted by number 81. Cole
Pick it up.
We've got a fumble, but it's recovered by number 44, Jason Campbell. Falls on the 38.
Second down and 12 to go.
That brings up second and 12. And 44 Jaden Campbell, and he's tackled by Chance Ludecker. Gain of 3 on the play. That's an incomplete pass. Brings up 4th and 7. Chance is back for the punt return, but it goes out of bounds at the 34-yard line. Falcons ball.
Thank you. And yeah, she seems to get it back together.
It's a run by senior Luke Lock. No one's going to catch him. That's a touchdown. Luke Lock just to cut himself. About 66 yards on the play. Let's hear it for him. That makes it 6-0 Falcons.
Last time, me and him were trying to do a passing the clock, and I was just not going on the clock, but I just watched it. There's Kevin Ross.
And the two-point conversion is good. Cole slides to another senior, Kevin Ross. And that brings it to 8-0 Falcons on top.
Is it good?
We want to thank everybody for coming out here to support the Falcons in their final game of the season. Returned by number 11, tackled by Luke Lawton. The Warcats take over. 42-yard line. And the pass is blocked by Luke Lawton. He is everywhere today. Carter Pettit, hands off to Jaden Campbell, tackled by Kevin Ross, brings up about 3rd and 17. Timeout Birchwood Winter, and it's sitting at 8-0 Falcons. Pass is complete out to Sawyer Melcher. Pushed out of bounds by Dominic Copaz. First down at the 47. Hooglin on the pursuit, and it's an incomplete pass. It's an intentional grounding penalty on the offense, 5 yards, bringing up 2nd and 15. That's 2nd and 24.
No, it was first. It's second. No, I think it's second. Because it was first at the loss of penalty.
Yes!
I know.
Are you serious?
Carter Pettit throws it out to Sawyer Melcher and it is incomplete. All right, that brings 4th and 24. Chance is back to receive the punt, and it goes out of bounds. It'll be 1st and 10 Falcons, ball on the 38-yard line. Luke Lawton runs it out to the sideline. Flag on the play. It appears to be holding on the Falcons, so it'll go to 1st and 20. It's a run by Chance Ludescher. Pushed out of bounds by number 11, Gunnar Gruhl. Make it about 2nd and 8 on the 40-yard line. Luke Lawton runs it up the middle, and he's taken down. Around the 42-yard line, Gunnar Gruhl and Cole Pettit on the tackle.
You're doing great.
Yeah, thank you.
Do you hear everybody?
Oh, yeah. Hand off up the middle to Luke Lawton. First down for the Falcons. Let's hear for them. All right, I hear the support all the way up here. That was the tackle by Colby on that play. The handoff chance, blue duck shirt. And it appears to be a fumble. Recovered by number 44, Jaden Campbell. And the Warcats will take over. Hand off to 44 Jaden Campbell, and he's tackled by Luke Lawton. Gain of one on the play. Number 10. He runs it and he's tackled by Luke Lawton again. Gain of about one on the play. That brings up third down and 8. What a play. Carter Pettit airs it out to number 88, Malti Colliander. What a catch. That'll bring up Wildcat ball on the 25, first and 10. Tackled by Cole Sly on the play. Loss of one. The pass out to Gunnar Gruhl, incomplete. Looks like Luke Lawton might have got a hand on that one. Chance Ludasher on the coverage. Shout out to our middle school cheer squad, keeping us all hyped up down there, especially in the chill. Thank you.
Got a lot more shout out.
Brings up third and 11. Pass to number 81, and Oliver Taylor knocks it down. Incomplete, looking for Cole Pettit on the play. Head off to Sawyer Melcher, number 5, tackled by Kevin Luke. Senior connection. That's a turnover on downs. So the Falcons will take over first and 10 on the 25-yard line. Run up the middle by Luke Lawton. Tackled by 77, Charles Rutman. Gain of 9 on the play. Brings up second and a meager 1 to go.
Try to spice it up.
Cole Schley runs it along the sideline. He's pushed out of bounds, but not before he picks up the first down. Wyatt Beat was on the tackle. Luke with the handoff to Chance Ludasher, and he picks up some major yardage before going out. Push out of bounds by Sawyer Melcher. First and 10 Falcons on the 38. Luke Lawton takes it up the middle. Tackled by number 77, Charles Rutman. That's a first down for the Falcons at the 22-yard line. Thank you. Coleslaw hands it out to Kevin Ross, and he's in for the touchdown. 22-yard pass on the play. It's great to see the seniors contributing out there today. Luke Lawton up the middle, and he's in for two. That makes it 16-0. Flambeau Falcons on top. It's a good time to acknowledge the cutouts of our seniors. You can see at midfield. You got Mr. Tutty himself, Luke Lawton. Mr. Hands Off My Pizza, Kevin Ross. And no fumble is safe, Gabe Swanson. Luke Lawton kicks it out to number 81, Cole Pettit. And he's taken down by Dominic Copaz. Around the 42-yard line. It's a handoff to number 44, Jaden Campbell, eventually taken down by Chance Ludescher, but not before a gain of 4 on the play. The snap is recovered by number 44, Jaden Campbell. Brings up 3rd and 11. And tackled by Ethan Johnson on the play. And Chance Ludescher, and it looks like the clock is going to run out in the first quarter here. No. And that's the end of the first quarter. The Flambeau Falcons up 16-0. All right, now. Then she stood in the street, smiling for the head to her foot. I didn't hear what he was doing, oh, baby, maybe she can leave me out here. Play there, but it is incomplete. Looking for Cole Pettit on the play. The Flambeau Falcons will take over the ball. First down on the 37-yard line. Cole Sly complete the chance. Ludescher pushed out of bounds by Cole Pettit. That's first and 10, Flambeau Falcons. Ball on the 17-yard line.
Yeah, I see that. Yeah. I guess I have to put this on.
Run by Luke Lawton. And Mr. Toddy himself, Luke Lawton, does it again. Touchdown, Falcons. Excellent block there by QB1 Cole Schley. That brings up 22-0, Flambeau Falcons on top. And Cole Schley sneaks it for the two-point conversion. That brings the score to Falcons 24 and Wildcats 0. That's a pretty good name, right? The Wildcats.
Thank you.
The button kick is taken around the 8-yard line and tackled by Luke Lawton. What can't this kid do? Cole petted on the return there. I want to give it a shout out to young man Eli Ben Dixon. He's my stats and info man up here in the booth, future broadcaster in the making. I'd be lost without him. That brings up first and 10 on the 12-yard line.
Hello, Eli. His bus driver says hi.
Hey.
That's a run by number 44, Jaden Campbell. Taken down by Luke Lawton. No gain on the play. Run by number 44, Jaden Campbell. Tackled by Chance Ludescher. Gain of 3 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd down and 7 to go. Ball on the 15-yard line. Run by number 44, Jaden Campbell up the middle. Tackled by Cole Schley. Loss of 1 on the play. That'll bring up 4th and 10. Chance Ludescher on the return. He's taken down by number 11, Gunnar Gruhl. Assist by 81, Cole Pettit on the tackle. That brings up 1st and 10, Falcons on the 25-yard line. Cole Schley throws it out to Kevin Ross. Short gain of 4 on the play. Out of bounds around the 21-yard line. Luke Lawton up the middle, tackled by number 11, Gunnar Gruhl. That brings up 3rd and 1 for the Falcons.
I'm
Run by Albert Taylor.
I have to do it.
Hand off to Oliver Taylor, and he's pushed out of bounds by 77 Charles Rettman. Gain of 5. He fought his way to a first down. I'll bring up first and 10 on the 13-yard line. Hand off to Luke Lawton, tackled by number 11, Gunnar Gruel. Gain of about 2 on the play. He's up 2nd and 8, Falcons. Ball. Luke Lawton is taken down by number 5, Sawyer Melcher. And a 1 on the play. I'll bring up 3rd and 7. Luke Lawton is in for another touchdown. Luke Lawton is leaving it all out on the field today, ladies and gentlemen. That brings it to 30-0. Falcons on top. Looking for Oliver Taylor, but it's incomplete. Take this break to give a quick joke. What kind of things does a farmer talk about when they're milking cows? Utter nonsense. Thanks, I'll be here all day. Luke Lawton on the kickoff. It's received by 81, Cole Pettit. And he's taken down by senior Kevin Ross. That brings up 1st and 10 on the 25-yard line.
Like, no,
Pass by number 10, Carter Pettit, looking for 81, Cole Pettit, and it is incomplete.
Hey, quiet down there, Alyssa. Quiet down there. You're giving her grief.
Alyssa, are you causing trouble again?
Of course. Oh, you did? Okay, yeah.
44 fumble.
And there's a fumble on the play. Recovered by, you guessed it, Luke Lawton. And that'll be first and 10 Flambeau Falcons on the 23-yard line. And it's a timeout, Warcraft. Run up the middle by Cole Schley, and it's taken down by number 7, Charles Rutman. And a 6, and there's a flag on the play. Personal foul on the defense. Half the distance to the goal. Handoff to Chance Ludescher, and he's in for the score. That'll make it 36-0. Falcons on top. Luke Lawton back to pass looking for Kevin Ross, and it's incomplete. So the score will remain 36-0 Falcons. I'm going to take this time to announce we've been given a lost and found phone up here at the booth. It's a nice snazzy black phone. It's got temperature. Watch, my bad. We got a watch up here, so if anybody's missing your watch, please come onto the booth and we'll retrieve it for you.
Okay, I'm ready.
Isaac Brown on the kick. Looks like offsides on the offense, so kick it again. Take this time to say we do actually have a phone that was dropped off, lost and found. So if anybody's missing a phone with a nice red case, come on to the booth. Kick by Isaac Brown. And taken by anyone called Pettit. And he's pushed out of bounds by Ethan Johnson and Cole Schley. The Warcats will take over the ball around the 20-yard line. Looking for 81, incomplete on the play. Tackled by number 25, Carter Carillon on the play, and the Falcons are fired up. That brings up 3rd and 14 from the 16-yard line. Pass to number 11, and it looks like he's tackled for the safety. That'll make it 38-0 Falcons. All right, timeout on the field. Make sure you folks stick around at halftime. The middle school cheer squad is going to have a special performance for you. Still got it. Chance for the extra on the return. He lets it go out of bounds. It's going to be first and 10, Falcons on the 45-yard line. 3 minutes and 18 seconds left in the half. Timeout, Flambeau Falcons. Hand off to Cole Schley. And he's taken out by number 44, Jaden Campbell. Around the 36-yard line. First down, Falcons. Ethan Johnson powers up the middle. Tackled by Sawyer Melcher. Whole bunch of Warcats on the tackle. That brings up second and 3 on the 29-yard line. Number 15, Tyler Sapansky, taken down at the 9-yard line. QB1, Cole Schley up the middle. Tackled by number 50, Caden Mankey. Second and goal from the 6. Run by Ethan Johnson, and he's tackled for a loss. Ball on the 9-yard line with 30 seconds left in the half. Koloslav runs it up the sideline. And he's taken out just a few yards short. And that'll take us to halftime with your Flambeau Falcons up 38-0. All right, if we can have our seniors come down here real quick with your parents. Today we take time to honor three young men for their commitment, leadership, and dedication to the Flambeau football program throughout their careers. Gage, Kevin, and Luke are true examples of what great teammates and leaders are. We would like to have each one come to the middle of the track accompanied by their parents one last time so we can give them a round of applause for all that they've done for our district, our community, and program as a Flambeau football player. First, introducing senior Gage Swanson, accompanied by his mother, Shayna. He'd also like me to recognize his dad, Scott. Number 21, Kevin Ross, accompanied by his parents, Vince and Lisa Ross. And number 8, Luke Lawton, accompanied by his parents, Jay and Melissa Lawton. Let's give these three seniors one big round of applause for all they've done for our program. Thank you, guys. Truly are going to miss you. During the two-week mini cheer clinic, the middle school cheer squad has worked with students in grades 3-5. Girls have learned the basic motions of cheerleaders, 5 cheers, and that you have heard them perform today, minor stunting, and mini halftime performance for you to enjoy. Let's give these girls a big Flambeau round of applause as we welcome them to the center of the track. Thank you. Let's give those cheerleaders a big round of applause. Good job, Coach K. I also have a quick announcement before we do our staff appreciation. We have a state qualifier in our cross-country program who qualified today for the WIAA cross-country state meet next week, Dakota Nelson. Congratulations, Dakota. All right, last thing here. This past week, our football players wanted to invite all of our staff to show their appreciation for all they do for them at the school district of Flambeau. They also were tasked with presenting their jerseys to an individual who has impacted their life in a positive way. At this time, we would like to call down all of the Flambeau staff that could make today's game, as well as the individuals who the players chosen, as all of you have made a great impact on our players throughout their lives. Thank you for being who you are and what you do for our kids and our community, the district, and our program. Please meet at the center of the track with our players so that we can give you a big round of applause to pose and pose for a picture. All staff and mentors, please come down and be recognized. We appreciate all you have done. Thank you. Coach Raptor, do you want to have the football team come over and get a picture with them? Right there is fine, Miss Williams. Right there. All right. We can get real close together. Hey, let's give our staff and our mentors one big round of applause. Thank you for all you do. I'm
Thank you.
Second half here. I just want to give a shout out to Miss Raptured and her organizations HOSA and FCCLA for all their work in the concession. Thank you. Isaac Brown with a kickoff to number 81, Cole Pettit. He's taken down by Ethan Johnson. The run by number 10, Carter Pettit, tackled by Luke and senior Gage Swanson. Gain of one on the play. And off to number 11, Gunnar Gruel. Tackled by Luke Lawton. Gain of three on the play. Ball on the 35-yard line. Pass cleat to number 11, Gunnar Gruel. Tackled by Oliver Taylor. Getting two on the play. Brings out fourth and three for the Warcats. Nice play there, and Gunnar Gruel picks up the first down for the Warcats. Run by number 44, Jaden Campbell. Tackled by Chance and Gage. Second and 10. Run by Sawyer Melcher. And he's taken down by, once again, Gage and Chance. That brings up third and 8 from the 45-yard line. Pass up to number 11, and he's taken down once again by Gage Swanson. And number 10, Carter Pettit, is pushed out of bounds. That is a turnover and downs, and the Falcons will take over the ball. All right, time for another joke. Shout it out if you guys know the punchline. What did the mommy cow say to the baby cow? It's past your bedtime. Coleslaw with a strong run there. Gain of 7 on the play. Brings up 2nd and 3 on the 41-yard line. It's a run by number 20, Tate Burmeister. That'll bring up 3rd and 1. Coach Sly up the middle, taken down by number 77, Charles Rutman. No gain on the play. Brings up 4th and 1 here. Oh my gosh. Ethan Johnson up the middle for the first down. 6 yard gain on the play. Ethan Johnson again for a major run. He's down at the 6 yard line. 27 yard gain on the play. Timeout, Warcats.
No sleep till.
And Cole slides in for the touchdown. Way to go, QB1. Miles Leiber on the carry.
Tackled by 77
Charles Rettman. And the Flemble Falcons are ahead 44-0. Just wanted to take this moment to say thanks to all the alumni here. I saw Champagne Swanson earlier, and it surely brightened up my Saturday. All right, the kick is taken by number 81, Cole Pettit.
And
tackled by Ethan Johnson. Incomplete. Kevin Ross was in the middle of that one. A pass incomplete, broken up there by Chance Ludescher. It's number 44, Jaden Campbell, taken down by Luke Lawton. He is all over the place. That brings up fourth and five on the 25-yard line as the third quarter comes to an end.
Like one by one, then? Run by 11 and Kevin Ross on the pursuit. That's an incomplete pass and there's a flag on the play. And the Falcons will take over here on the 25-yard line. Tough run by Cole Schley there. Tackle by number 11, Gunnar Gruel. Second and 1 yard to go. Run by Albert Taylor. He's taken out of bounds by number 5, Sawyer Melcher. First down, Falcons.
run by Luke Lawton.
Another powerful run by Luke Lawton there up the middle. Gain of five on the play. That makes it second and five on the 10-yard line. Oliver Taylor takes it to the 2-yard line. Koshlaw hands it off to number 15, Tyler Sapansky, for the score. And Ethan Johnson goes up the middle for the 2-point conversion. Hey, I know that guy. I'm related to him. Sorry. That makes it 52-0 Flambeau Falcons on top.
Yeah, I didn't even know it. I started working here, and I'm like, everyone knows everybody. I'm like, I don't know anybody here. And then Paige, I was like, wait a minute.
Kevin Ross for the kickoff here. Number 81, Cole Pettit, is taken down by 30, Jake Taylor. First and 10 Warcats on the 35-yard line. And nice catch there by number 81, Cole Pettit. The pass from Carter Pettit. Taken down by Dominic Lopez. That's first and 10, Warcats on the 20-yard line. Timeout, Flambeau Falcons. And let's give it up for Gabe Swanson, number 64, one of our seniors here today. Great game, Gage. The run by number 5, Sawyer Melchick, taken down by Kevin Ross. Again, a 5, second down and 5. Timeout, Warcat. And let's give a big round of applause for number 21, senior Kevin Ross. He was all over the place today. Carter Pettit looking for number 50, Caden Mankey, incomplete. All right, let's give it up for number 8, Luke, Mr. Cuddy Lawton. It's been a pleasure watching you play football, young man. And passed by Carter Pettit to number 11, Gunnar Gruhl, and they're in for the score. That's number 77, Charles Rutman. He's taken down by Tate Burmeister. So the score is 52-6 with 5 minutes 46 seconds to go. Shout out to Josie Liber for cracking us all up over here. And it's a fumble. It looks like it's recovered by Gunnar Gruhl, number 11. The Warcats will take over. Ball on the 27. And that's Carter Pettit out to number 11, Gunnar Gruhl, for another touchdown. Makes it 52-12. And once again, number 11, Gunnar Gruhl, in for the two, making it 52-14. Well, take this moment for one more joke. Why do cows have hooves instead of feet? Because they lack toes. And that's another onside kick. Recovered again. That's number one, Hunter Siernet, on the recovery. Fumble, but recovered by number 10, Carter Pettit. Sorry, that's number 50, Kaden Menke. That makes it 2nd and 10 on the 45-yard line. That's an incomplete pass. Cole Schley on the coverage there. Thank you. Fumble on the play. Recovered by number 10, Carter Pettit. Loss of two on the play. And number 10 airs it out to number 81. Coverage by Chance Ludesch and Dominic Kopecz. And Flambeau will take over the ball with a minute to go here. Fumble on the play. And the Warcats take it over. All right, and that'll be the end of the ball game. Score is Falcons 52, Warcats 14. Let's give it up for both teams. And let's give it up for a successful 2023 season. Thank you.
You guys got any hot dogs left? That's all right, I'll just take like two hot dogs. My mom would kill you. You probably know who I'm talking about.
Bobby Bruce.
Oh, Bobby Bruce. That's my mom.
Yeah. Okay.
Nice to
meet you.
You too.
I'm Dan.
I'm Matt.
Nice to meet
you. Yeah, I also a referee.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. Have you doing another